dimensional to safeguard India's maritime territorial integrity and other maritime interests. It was established on 1612.
LV C-52 EOS was mission successfully by slow, placed its satellite in orbit. Madhya Pradesh cabinet intention today for Mr. Minister Nayak.
Yes, the right answer is 3rd March.
It's sacrificing yourself for something greater than yourself. Now I would like to call Jamal to take for you and
Indian Army is one of the outstanding armies in the world, ensuring their peace and national security. The main purpose of Indian Army is that we are army, second largest army in the world. Second, Indian Air Force. Indian Air Force is the air arm of Indian Defense Services. Its primary mission is to secure our airspace. There are approximately 11,000 active pilots and more than 1,600 active aircraft.
I am here to tell you about Indian Defence Service. Our Indian Defence Service is fighting against external aggression and internal threats and mountain, place and service.
Our Indian Army is the second largest standing army and the largest army. It is the land-based branch of the Indian Defence Services. There are 14,55,550 active soldiers in our Indian Army. It was established on 1st.
बहुत शेयर करना चाहती हूँ. मैं समझती हूँ कि इससे आप कुछ ना कुछ जरूर सीखेंगे. हर चीज ठोकर खाने से टूट जाती है, परंतु एक कामयाबी है जो ठोकर खाने के बाद ही आती है. तो be focused on your study. Okay, thank you, Anaise.